Assalamu alaikum. You are watching the next episode of Chinese Government Scholarship, the show that gives you everything you need to know for the smooth transition to study in China. I am your host, Ataullah Kiani. In today's video, I'm gonna tell you a very important scholarship, which is Anso Scholarship. This scholarship is established by University of Science and Technology of China and University of Chinese Academy of Sciences for the students worldwide. Alliance of International Students Organization was established by University of Science and Technology of China and University of Chinese Academy of Sciences with other 36 institutes. Anso Scholarship consists of two programs, the Master's Program and the PhD Program. Every year, up to 200 Master's students and 300 PhD students will be sponsored by Anso to study in Chinese Academy of Science. Awardees of this scholarship will get stipend through University of Science and Technology of China and UCAS, University of Chinese Academy of Science. Awardees of Anso Scholarship will get a handsome amount of 3,000 RMB for master's students and 6,000 to 7,000 RMB for PhD students after the qualification. Another thing is the funding duration for master's students is up to 36 months, and for PhD students, the funding duration will be 48 months. And this funding duration will not be extended. The maximum age limit for master's students is up to 30 years, and the maximum age limit for PhD students is up to 35 years. All those applicants who are currently studying in China are not eligible to get this scholarship. Along with that, applicants cannot apply for both USTC and UCAS. So the first step to apply for this scholarship is to get the acceptance letter or reference letter from the host institute supervisor. I will share the links of both USTC and UCAS in the description of this video so that you can contact the host supervisor to get acceptance letter to continue your studies. Once you are successful to find the host supervisor, you need to contact him and tell him your area of interest and also tell him that what research direction you are willing to continue your studies about. The documents which are required for Anso Scholarship are your passport, your last degrees and their transcripts, your physical examination form, your study plan or research plan, acceptance letter from the professor, and your English proficiency if you want to continue your studies in English. Also, you need to get two reference letter or recommendation letters from the full professor or associate professor of your previous institute. I will also share some of the important links of all these documents so you can. You also need to submit a detailed research proposal. For PhD applicants or master applicants, if you have any research paper, you can also attach that research paper, and if you have many research papers, then you can attach maximum up to 5 research papers with your application. For USTC applicants, you have to request the host supervisor to email that comment page or acceptance letter to the email of the USTC. I will share the email in the description of this video. For UCAS, please ask your supervisor to finish all the related procedures, because email automatically sent to your professor and your professor finish all the required procedure for you. This year, the deadline for the application is already extended. Before it was 30th March, but now it is extended to 20 April. So you still have 1 month to apply for this scholarship. I will also share the addresses of both USTC and UCAS in the description of my video. So after completing your application, you can send your documents to these addresses. If you still have any questions, you can write in the comment section of this video, and you can also reach out to my Facebook page, which is shared in the description of the video. And take care. Allah Hafiz.